Well, it has been a little while since I've streamed, but today I am streaming Far Cry 5, one of my favorite series. Of all time. You know, this is not multiplayer, right? It's not multiplayer, so it's nothing, you know, not competitive, nothing, but it's missions, right? See, it's funny how when they get out of the when you kill them, they get out of the truck after they're dead. It's hilarious. What is up, guys? I am testing the stream right now. I got out of work today and I said, you know what, I'm gonna stream today. But then I had issues trying to stream. My recording software or streaming software, OBS, Streamlabs, and OBS, both of them give me issues. So what I'm gonna do right now is I'm gonna go ahead and listen to the stream, make sure I have full audio, like game audio and microphone audio. 3, 2, 1, I'll be right back. I'm detected, hold on. I'll test in a minute. I have to kill these guys first. Who else wants to fight with me? Alright, this guy. Alright, so this is a test. 3, 2, 1. I am running a test. 3, 2, 1. I am running an audio test. Okay, so it seems like I am getting audio. Alright, my laptop over here, this laptop, right? It's very old. Kelly Bow, how is the game, I'm thinking, is that what you're asking? I'm thinking of getting it for Xbox One. I'm telling you, man, if you like story games, right? If you like a good story open world game, this game right here, in my opinion, it has been one of the best Far Cry series game release, hands down, I'm saying it. So yes, buy the game if you have the money, you know what I mean? So it's a great game. Oops. Please, Kelly, let me know if you hear the shooting. Please let me know. Help me out on the stream right here. Please let me know if you can hear the shooting. Fine. Please let me know if you can hear the shootings and everything. So yeah, man, this game is so good. I'm going to show you guys the progression of what I have been doing, right? I'm going to show you guys the best looting or the best hunting places. There's only two of them that I have found so far where you have, like, where you get really, really good loot. So let me go ahead and open up the map and See, as you can see right here, I am trying to stay, or I am trying to do Jacob's region first, and then move into Fate region, and then I'm gonna do Jacob's at the end. The reason why all of this is explored already is because I was doing the lighter mission. I think it's called What They Carry. And I had to go all over these places to look for those lighters. So I'm about to do another mission, which requires me to do to look for magazines, comic magazines. But anyways, so the title of this stream right here, Best Looting Places, right? Okay, thank you. Thanks for helping me out. Okay, so the best looting places, I found one right here. And I'm going to go to it right now. This place right here, so much loot. I mean, it's kind of weird. Like, it doesn't really make sense why there's water here, like two little ponds of water. But there's one here. There's another one up here, right? But this one here has so much action because the caribou, they come down to this edge. So as you're fishing, right, they come down and you get easy kills. So I'm going to show you how to do that right now. Also, another good location to fish and for hunting, it's right here. Same thing, caribou. I think I call them elks, but anyways, deer, big deers. This place right here is so great for looting. I mean, for, I keep saying looting, man. I need to stop saying looting. So this place right here is so good as well for hunting because it's open and there's water and it's just great. Another place that I found for fishing and hunting, it's a little lake right here. Right here, and I'm gonna go to it right now. So let's go on the chopper. Yes, guys. So why do I say that this game, this Far Cry game, is better than the others? It's because of the OP helicopters, the choppers. They're so freaking OP. Now let me go over to that location and fish a couple of fishes. As you can see, in my game, I don't have a lot of money. I got $817. Dollars, they're dollars. So I got 27 skill points, but I'm going to show you guys my perks right quick. I only get the ones that I think they're necessary. I mean, I can just get, you know, get them all right now if I want, but I'm getting the ones that are necessary, like this one here, boomer. All right, I'm going to go ahead and acquire boomer, right? And let me go ahead and, where's Boomer? This is Boomer, Scout, good boy. All right, let me go ahead and bend this one here. Assign. She's gonna spawn over there with me in a minute. So I was showing you. See, I get distracted. There's so much going on in here, like so much going on. You get to do a lot of things. Like, everywhere you go in this game, you get to do a lot of things. So I am almost done with John Seed's region. And I'm getting ready to move to Fate's region. Is it this one here? I think it's this one. No, this is not the one. The one, no, this is not the one. But there's an interesting box down here. You see it? You see the yellow box? I'm gonna go ahead and look at it. Whoop. No, 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 no. It's not your time for you to take me. You see that? I didn't kill that guy. I'm good with this chopper, I'm telling you. I'm good with this chopper. This game is so good. So fun.
Thank you for saving me.
Let me go ahead and go down there to that box. I'm gonna show you guys my weapons as well. Right? Like when I started playing this game, it got my head away from PUBG, because that's been the game that I've been playing for months now. And then my rifle ammo. Let me go back to my chopper. So I was so patient. I was counting the days that I would get, that this game would get released.
I never really made friends here, but they have my respect.
See if we can get a headshot. Oh, I missed that headshot, man. Well, there's a bug in here that I can loot. Let me find that freaking... Oh, it's right here. Right here. The idiot. Alright. See, this is so weird. Like, this game doesn't make sense sometimes. Like...
Hope you drive better than you shoot.
Are you inside?
That was a joke. Working on my people skills.
Alright, she always says that. She always says that. So I still have a lot of missions to do here. I'm not done. But, like, I don't want to go to another region and... See, these guys are high. They're shooting at this thing right here, right? These guys are high. So high. Okay, see, it's right here. So you see, right? This pond. I guess makes sense, I guess. I don't know. It's a creek and it goes out. What? What? See, when you get the signs that you're detected, you want to be careful and don't take it for granted, because it could be a chopper flying around. It could be a chopper flying around and you think it's just, you know, those little guys down there fighting. Let me go ahead and show you. So this is one of the good places to loot. Right here. Loot. I keep saying loot, man. Freaking PUBG.
Look down
there! Oh, that's a chopper. That's a chopper. There's a chopper around here. There's a chopper around here. You gotta be careful. Oh, right there. I told you. Told you. It was coming to me. If you're not careful with this chopper, and it's flying around, it'll come and get you. When you hear... Look down there. You want to be careful. It's happened to me already. She's been hovering around my chopper, like minding my own business, and out of nowhere, boom, I'm out. But anyways, take a look at this. This is one of my choppers. So far I bought two, but these are the chopper gunners. See, I got this one and I got that other cool looking one. But anyway, so let's go to our first looting place right here. Where's our salesman? It's gone. Okay, anyway, so let me show you what else I bought. Well, I really can't show you what I bought, but anyways, let's go ahead and acquire another one, since I have a lot of skills, or a lot of skill points, or whatever they're called. Black market. Alright, so let me go ahead and click that one. What's that? No, I don't want to do that one. I don't think I like that.
I'm moving.
So, take a look at my weapons. I got this sniper so far, and I bought this one, but this one, I got it for free. Go ahead in. Like that, I'm going to go fishing. And here are the biggest... fishes. Alright. Fishing in this game is fun. when you fish, you want to pull the string. I don't know how to fish in real life, so I don't know what this calls. I don't know what these things are called, but just pull the string, and fishes will get to it. I mean, you'll see when the fishes are getting close to it. It's gonna take a little while. Oh, that was one. I'm not getting the thing on the screen that it tells you. When it starts to get like orange, let it go for a second. Come on. There you go. Look at this big boy. 86 pounder. Holy smokes. Where's my salesman? Alright, you know what? I'm gonna go ahead and fly away with the chopper for a second. And then I'm gonna come back. I think he got scared when I started shooting. I'm gonna go, and I'm gonna come back. There we go, spawn again. Alright. Now these fishes here are the most expensive ones so far. Take a look at this. Alright, so I'm gonna sell it. Sell the loot. Okay. So this one here goes for 150. Most of the other ones, they only go for, 100. So these are 150. But I'll tell you, they're harder to fish, though. Let's go again. Come on, fishies. Oh, there goes. Reel the line with the right click of the mouse. These fishes are hard to get. Real hard. Come on. There you go. This one is 77 pounds. It's not that. Oh, that was a fast one. Let's go.
Be generous with your
bait. Let's go. Let's go, baby. Come on. There you go. This was in the 86 pounder. Nice.
If you hear wolves, start running.
Let me see if I can get a headshot.
Bitches with goddamn piggies.
That was a headshot. Alright. Alright, let's go. Let's get another one.
You're never angry long after.
Ooh, that was fast. See, this is one of the best places for fishing. See, when you start to see the string getting orange, you want to let it go for a second. Because it will break the string.
Never underestimate the power.
81 pounder. Let's go for another one. Oh, that's too close. I need to launch it farther. I think I'm going to get it. Oh, yes, I did. That was fast. All right. Come on.
You can take a break from the chaos here.
See, you want to keep the string green. Starts to get yellow, it goes to red like that, and then it breaks. So you need to fight with the fish, get them tired. There you go, it's coming out. There you go. Nice. So I'm gonna go ahead and sell them. Sell the loot, and I'm gonna sell the stack. $7.50, really easy. Right, and if you were fishing somewhere else, you would only get like 500, which is not cool. All right, so now, oh wait, I'm gonna show you my snipers. Weapons. Take a look at the snipers that I got so far. So I bought this one here, the 308. Very good sniper. I already have it modified with the scope and the silencer and the extended mag. And I also bought this one here. Why did I buy them instead of getting, you know, this one from the missions? See, I have to kill Jacob to get the sniper here. And I have to do some more levels of resistance, but I just wanted a good sniper now. So I went about this one, the 308 All Flame, which is pretty much the same thing. So it's whatever, but I should buy the AK, this one here. Well, this one here. Gain 6 levels of resistance total from the region to unlock this item. Well, I need to do that, but I can get this one here. But anyways, let me go ahead and, oh yeah, let me show you the other one, the other weapons that I got. I got this one here. I have it with a what is that, a 4x? No, actually, that's the longest sniper that you can put on this LMG. I have it with the silencer, the suppressor, and the magazine. This is a very, very freaking good LMG. Take a look at it. I love this one for hunting. I use this for hunting a lot. But anyways, oh, there's something here. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and go to the next looting place or hunting.
If we hit a piggy roadblock, be careful.
Just gonna kill that guy. Why? For the hell of it. Alright, so let's go over to the next. Oh, it's a bear. Oh, a bear right here. I'm not gonna mess with him. I have to go here, but I don't want to do the mission yet. I don't want to finish that mission yet. I want to get done with all the other missions. So where are we going? We're gonna go here. What is it? Here. Right here. We got 3,600 and something meters to go. Yeah, buddy. So like I said, guys, this game is freaking amazing. I love this game. It's so fun to play this game. Yes, I know I'm playing against bots or the AI, but it's whatever. I love the game. Like, I feel like I'm part of the game. The Far Cry series, it's an amazing game, if you ask me. So, I am kind of tired of PUBG. Like, that game stresses me out. I love it, don't get me wrong, but it stresses the hell out of me. I'm flying way too high. I'm glad this game is not like Far Cry 4, where you reach certain height and then it damage your health, so you can, like, you have to go down. Online against other people, what do you mean? Like in this game, Far Cry 4 games? If you asking that, I haven't played PvP on Far Cry games. Just don't think that the PvP version of these games are cool, if you ask me. Alright, so I'm getting closer to the location. I mean, I could have just come over to this outpost that I liberated. But I don't know if they have a they have an helicopter spawn here. Let me see. No, they don't. And I love helicopter rides. It's my thing. That's another of the things that I like of this game is that I can just go all over the place on my chopper. See, this place right here, right? It's so weird how this how it's like in the middle of nowhere, right? But there's some really good features in here, and it's very good for hunting. You're gonna see right now. Where is my salesman, though? I don't see it. What the hell, man? Let's go down. Crouch, because I got killed here once. Okay. So my salesman's not here today. But you're gonna see all of the deer that come down to here.
The cult trains their soldiers up in these mountains. They got the home field advantage.
Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and get my fishing stick. I'm gonna start fishing. The game is a little broken though. I have to say that. Take a look at the water. Take a look at the water, right? They're about to snap into it. There it goes. They did put some good resistance. There you go. 22 pounder. You know what? I'm gonna go away for a minute. And wait for the
C's in charge out here. He's ex-military, he's a combat veteran, and he's a psycho.
Where's my salesman? The AI hasn't spawned in here because normally there's a lot of cars, a lot of vehicles, a lot of traffic through here, so it's weird. I'm gonna go. I'm gonna leave for a second. I'm gonna let the game load up because that is one problem that is happening with this game. One thing that has been happening lately is that the AI is kind of glitched. So I'm gonna go and then I'm gonna come back. Hopefully the salesman spawn by then. But he's not here yet. This is weird. I am at the right place. Okay, it's whatever. I'm gonna go ahead and keep on fishing. It's probably boring to watch someone fishing a game. Hey, Alexis Marquez, how you doing, man? Xbox Live, yes. I oh, there it goes. I had an Xbox 360 game for the longest time. And I was a Call of Duty player and a Battlefield player in there, so yes, I play
not
online.
Not bad.
Some people. Huh. I still have Xbox friends. But I moved to PC though. Let's go. Yep. That was another one. Let's go, baby.
You're cooking, I'm eating.
What is going on with the AI? There's nobody here.
If we hit a Peggy roadblock, be careful.
I'm gonna leave and then I'm gonna come back. there's no deer, there's nothing. And the other day, I left with almost $14,000 out of this place just by fishing and killing deer. See, but the AI is not spawning. So that is very weird that that is happening. There are no cars, there's nothing going on here. So the game is kind of, what do you call it, glitched or something. It says not spawning anything. See, like mostly there'd be a whole bunch. Oops, hit a rock. Okay, so the AI is spawning now. What? Okay, so the first AI. Alright, let me liberate this guy. See, for whatever reason, the game wasn't spawning the AIs in here. Or the bots, whatever you call them.
They almost got me, but I hid. They took the rest to the ranger station, and I started to hear shooting and screaming. I think they're using him for target practice. Please, you have to rescue him.
Alright, so I have a mission. Liberate the cult outpost. Let's see which one is telling me to do. Yeah, this one here. See, but I don't want to get into this side of the region. I just wanted to fish here. I am not done with John's region. I'm not done with it. So I don't want to move here if I'm not done with John. But I'm going to do this here and this here. Man, this is a letdown. Wanted to show you guys how the loot works in here. So let's see after getting the first
every little bit helps.
Moving out. Can't stay. Oh my god. Here. It's getting burned. Hey, let's go. Get in. Slowpoke. Alright, let me go back to that place and see if I can see if it'll work this time. Man, it's not working, dude. This sucks. It's not spawning the AI. The salesman.
That wasn't too bad.
So what if I mark the fishy? Boom. Okay. See, the other day when I was here, there was a lot of deer and a lot of just a lot of deer all around this water. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and fish one more time. And then I'm gonna get the hell out of here. And continue with the stream.
Jacob C's in charge out here. He's ex-military, he's a combat veteran, and he's a psycho.
go, baby. Alright, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go up. The other side. Up here by the that side. So I'm gonna get up there now.
Wind's decent.
I don't see no deer. What's going on today?
Jacob Seed runs the show out here. He's built up an army.
Yeah. So weird. So freaking weird. Okay, so I guess this is a fail. Ooh, I'm going down to my chopper. Let's go, baby. So you know what? I'm gonna go ahead and liberate that other. I'm gonna go ahead and run this mission right quick. Where's my soldier? Man, she's always so freaking slow. Let's go. Come on. Get that outpost.
I've heard a lot of fucked up things that happen in these mountains.
All right, so this is kind of OP, but I'm going to show you guys how I've been taking out all of my outposts. Well, the first one I did had to do it by hand. And then, like, boots on the ground. But the way that I've been taking out my outpost is I fly around them, right? And I make sure I count how many alarms are in there. So I'm looking at the alarms. They haven't detected me. So let's go. I see one. All right. So I got one. He tried going to the other alarm, but it was already taken out. There he goes. Easy. Very easy. Once you get a chopper gunner like mine, this game is like you are too OP for the game. Like completely overpowered to the game. See? But I'm not gonna do any missions here. What do they spawn here?
We'll get these weapons back to the wolf's den. Get them into the right hands.
Hey, buddy. See my weapons. What I need. What I don't have a lot of money. I need to sell stuff. So I'm going to go ahead and sell the fishes that I got. Sell the stack. Because for, see, you only get 100 each on those fishes there. John Seitz Ranch.
Peggy's ain't gonna be happy when they find out about what we did.
I don't care if they're happy or not. Take some of that money. Look that. That right there. I haven't played the arcade yet. Mastered. Some rod. Keys.
Hey, buddy, over here. Hey, want to try your luck?
I bet you hope County. It's a real shame to see what's become of this place.
It's gonna take days to clean this place up.
All right.
Nice job liberating the ranger station.
Getting the hell out of here.
You're up for it. Assholes.
I'll look for the secret places later. There's secret places here where you can get some cool stuff, but I'm gonna mess around with that stuff. There's hidden things in here. All right, so I'm gonna go back to that place. The fishing place. I'm gonna go back and give it another shot. I am kind of tired. It's kind of late. See, but it's weird how, like, no enemies are spawning. See, like, this is supposed to be another fishing place, right? There's always a fisher in here. I'm flying over it. But nothing is spawning. I think I need to restart the game or something. This is not working right. You know what? I'm gonna go ahead and do that. I'm gonna go ahead and restart the game right quick. And restart it. There it goes. Damn, took me back to here, not up there. So I unlocked. I unlocked an outpost right now. Right? Where is it? Man, I swear the game is acting up. The game is acting up weird. So I just liberated another outpost. It's not safe. You know what? I'm gonna go ahead and close the game completely. Get black screen. Then I'm gonna go back again. This is so weird. And this is really, really, really pissing me off. Wow. I'm gonna fast travel over there right quick. Did they do an update on the game or something? Whoa, nice. Whoa, what the hell? What's going on? What's going on?
Target spotted.
Okay.
Can't do anything from here.
Alright, so we have AIs now. Alright, get in. Get in. So.
You drive better than you shoot. That was a joke. Working on my skills.
All right, so let me go back to the place. Question is, where is the AI? This game is okay. There we go. Now we got people here. Now we got people here. Now we're talking about. That's what we're talking about. Whoa, what? 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 It's okay, I don't care. So now we have the AI. Finally. Let me go back to that fishing place. One more time. Ah, he's getting eaten by the bear. See, we got people now. Dead. Dead. Alright, good. So, I don't know what happened. Like, I swear, I have no clue what happened, but the game wasn't loading anything. Wasn't loading the AIs or anything like that, so it is so weird. Let me go. I already passed it. What the hell? It was right up here. Yeah. Alright, I gotta go back. So, let me start over again with that tutorial. One of the I mean, for the beginning you have to go to the first whoa, what's in here? You have to go to the beginning of the stream. Oh, Wolf Beacon, huh? It's not blowing up. How about this? Okay. Let's blow it up. It's not blowing up. How about this? Well, that's part of the game. Is that part of the game? Could be. We'll see. Yeah, that's part of the game.
That could have been better.
All right.
Cultists.
So,
no mercy.
If everything's working okay, we're gonna have a fisherman in here. There he is. Told you. Okay. So we're back at it now. Oh yeah, we gotta kill these dudes. Right here and. Oh. Right here. Oh yeah, I told you this place is full of action. And this place is like action-packed area. Alright, so I'm gonna land here. Crouch. And we're gonna have a lot of deer. A lot of deer and a lot of fishes.
Great day to fish.
Oh, I told you. What did I say? See that?
That could have been worse.
So I'm gonna tell my girl to go ahead and shoot it.
Alright, here I go.
Headshot him. Go.
Where'd that come from?
I had to help her. Okay, so I'm gonna sell my fishes to this guy. So I do have some. I don't. But anyways, take a look at this here, right? So I'm gonna go ahead and loot this elk or caribou. That's what they call it. But they're gonna spawn a lot of them. My sniper out.
Here we go.
There you go.
Fishing is the best time to think.
You know how cool this guy sits on the water. So, I'm gonna go ahead and fish.
Fishing's good for the old brain pan.
Bam. And while I fish, I'm gonna wait for the deer to come down.
Got some gear I think you're gonna like.
See, there's one coming down. Told you. See? So I get one fish and one deer. So he needs to stay stable so he can get a good headshot.
You don't need to be fit to fish.
You got it!
We both miss. There it goes, dead. Alright, so.
Could have been a deputy like you, but I took a bullet to the knee.
See, there are other ones coming down there. You see them?
A friend's face.
There's another one. There's so many around this water. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. This place right here is so good for fishing and hunting deer. Like, they just come to you. Where's that deer? Here you are. Alright, so I'm gonna go get this little deer and the other one that she killed. Where is it? Okay, this is one problem that I'm having with this game. I can't find the deer. And we killed them. It's hard to find them. They don't blink yellow like in Far Cry 4. So if you kill one, it's hard to find them. It's hard to find the dead body.
Jacob C's in charge out here. He's ex-military, he's a combat veteran, and
it's another one.
Will do!
There she goes. Nice. I'm gonna go right after him. I'm gonna see how much money I'm gonna get right now. So if I don't go after him, I don't know if it despawns or not.
Liberating some assets, huh?
There's another little one.
Great fucking idea!
Change of position!
Alright, we're gonna wait for more to come down to the water.
Great day to fish.
I'm moving. Gonna get a better view.
A friend's face is a boon in these times.
Contact.
There's another one.
Roger!
Trouble.
Nice. I'm gonna see how much money I'm gonna get right now.
That was close.
No, no, no. Look. Any port of storm. There you go.
Not in this spot. I'm on the move.
And
fishing's good for the old brain pan.
Good as dead.
Oh, we got another one here.
Targets.
See, that's why I love this LMG for hunting. My loot is full. What? I guess I have to go sell them now. How much money can make? Sell the loot. Okay. 950. Very easy. Two fishes. I really don't like fishing in here. All right. So I'm gonna go get the other fish. The other deer.
Well, still breathing.
I'm just gonna call them deer. That's what I'm gonna call them. See, and it despawned. Damn it. Damn, the bullet drop in this game is crazy, dude. So freaking crazy. Back over here. Ooh. Come on, that was a headshot.
Caribou might take more than one bullet.
You got it.
I guess it takes more than one bullet. Where is he? Here he is.
Any port in a storm.
Okay, I'm at the lower level of the pond.
Great day to fish.
That wasn't too bad.
Will do!
That sounds close.
What the hell? What? The hell out of here. This place is packed with action. So when I was here a minute ago, I wasn't seeing that type of action. I was like, what? I knew something was wrong with the game. I think that I need a better sniper, because this one here, like I hit the deers and they don't drop, and it's like three of these bullets. Okay, there's another one. That's why I got my sniper girl with me. See that? You see that? Oh, that was a beautiful headshot. Where is it? Oh, here it is. Okay, so another big deer is gonna spawn right now. I know it.
Fishing is the best.
You know what? Let me change my graphics. I think that this has to do with animals rendering. See, terrain. No, what is it? No. Environment. No, that's not it. See, if I put it on low, there's less animals. If I put it on high, there's more animals. In ultra, there are way more animals. So I'm gonna put it on ultra and see if more animals spawn. I don't know if that will have to do anything with it. I don't know if it was my bullet or hers. That was a nice kill. Let me kill this guy.
God damn it! Good shit!
Okay, let's keep on hunting for animals. Loot.
Finders keepers, huh?
Yeah, baby. Look for more animals here.
Well, still breathing.
Oh, another big one. No, know what? Let me go ahead and sell what I got. Sell the loot. 4 to 5. Sell the stacks. See, $190 each. So if I sell 4 of them, they're $760. And these ones, I got 5, 180 each. 900. See how much money I'm banking already? Let me see if that shows good in the stream. Yeah, it does. I'm getting good money. So.
Roger!
That's kind of bullshit. I headshotted that deer. And she headshot him too. So it took 2 bullets and still ran away. Where is it? Oh my goodness. See here? Oh, here it is.
Every little bit helps.
Alright. So we go back to this location. And another one's gonna spawn somewhere.
You don't need to be fit to fish. Fishing is the best time to think.
Tango spotted.
Oh, there's another deer. See that?
10-4.
No. Stay here. Back.
Pressed for time.
Great fucking idea!
See, I headshot him. Got him. My bullet got him. Loot it right quick before I lose it. What the hell? That's funny. So they spawn all around this little lake or pond. It's a pond.
Great day to fish. Could have been a deputy like you, but I took a bullet to the knee.
Hold on to these waters. Oh, here's a big one. Oh no. Oh man.
All set. Not a good spot. I'm on the move.
Let me get up here again. For another deer.
Still alive.
Not today. Not yet.
It's another one.
You gonna shoot that?
Moving out. Will do.
Knew you'd get in trouble.
My bullet didn't do anything. Oh shoot, there's another one up there. Damn. She wounded him and then I got the kill. Finish him.
Ready to engage.
Where's that little one?
Switch your position. Can't do anything from here.
Where's the little one? I hate it, man. They need to fix that in this game. You lose them. Where's the big one? Oh, here it is. Oh no, what?
I'm in position.
Shut him somewhere up here. fix that in game. Stop singing, you're gonna give me a copyright. Shut up. Don't sing. Angry looking motherfucker. Oh shit, what? This bastard. Okay, so I lose my deer, huh? I lose my deer. This game wants to be gay, I guess. Oh my god, I said the word. Oh, Jesus Christ. I lost both of them. Can't believe it. So what if I remove the silencer from the sniper? You know what? I'm gonna remove the silencer from my sniper. Okay. So I remove the silencer. Got him.
Sorry, can't do it.
My loot is full. The bullet drop of this game is crazy, dude. It's worse than PUBG. Alright, so I'm gonna sell stuff. Yes, I'll do it. Okay, so
pressed for time.
I'm gonna go back and get it. I wanna see if I can one tap this deer. Shooting is very inaccurate in this game. Alright, so I'm gonna go down here. So with the silencer and not, does it make a difference besides being silent? That's my question. Which in the real world is a silencer helps in bullet range and just helps overall. Oh, it's a big one. Shit.
Great fucking idea. No can do.
Dead. Where did it go? Give me that headshot. Give me that headshot. Come on, turn around a little bit. Well, what? So when I started streaming today, I started with $960. Oh, fuck. For you? This is why I love this LMG with that 8X. Oh, whoa. Look at this here. My loot is full. What? What's going on, man? They need to fix this. How many times do I need to shoot this guy? Like, they really need some fixing to do in this game.
When you are.
I die now. Went down too fast. That was not cool. So not cool.
Knew you'd be back around my way. Close.
What? Give me the damn fish.
Could okay. Have been a deputy like.
Sell the loot. Man, I'm banking a lot of money. I'm already at 7,000. 8,000.
But I took a bullet to the knee.
Okay, so. Let me check down here. See, fishing it's okay, but it doesn't really pay a lot. Both of them dead. Dead, dead, dead. See, hunting with an LMG in a lot of rounds is way better because, take a look at this. Well, not really. Not really. But a close range it is, but not long range. Follow.
Understood.
I don't know what is hold. What is hold on my keyboard? What's hold? Okay, I guess. Hold G to follow me. Okay, I get it.
We got piggies.
Think I got it. Did I? Yeah, but freaking far away. Well, that's a good one. That was a straight headshot. Come on, what is this girl doing, man? Stupid. This AI is stupid, man. Go get me that kill, you dumbass. Where did it go? Disappear. I guess it did.
That could have been worse.
I guess they only spawn when I'm close to the shooter guy. I mean, the salesman guy.
Got some gear I think you're gonna like.
Good as dead! Great fucking idea!
Okay. We got two.
Every little bit helps.
There's my chopper.
Fishing is the best time to think.
We sell this loot. I'm making money. Money. Where the rest of them at?
Haven't felt like this since Afghanistan.
You don't need to be fit to fish. A friend's face is a boon in these times.
Roger!
They need to fix the shooting in this game. The bullets. So inaccurate. little deer. They also need to fix where you can see your deer or your kills. So where did it go? See, I lost it. Hey, bitch, I'm gonna lose this one too. Is it? Oh my god.
Will do.
You got it.
That's what I'm gonna do now. Where is that deer? She killed him somewhere over here. I hate that, man. I hate that. I hate losing the animals here. They need to highlight it. See, I lost two of them.
Targets.
At this point. It's a fucking plant. Did she loot it for me? Well, I'm gonna test that right now.
Fishing's good for the old brain pan.
No, she did not loot it for me.
We've got company.
Got some gear, I think you're gonna like. Could have been a deputy like you, but I took a bullet to the knee.
Let me see if I can get a perk that helps me see the animals. This is the end of the stream. So I made. What is it I made? $10,000. I'll see you guys next time.